Welcome back to Max online class from Chanakya English Medium School. Today we are moving to our next unit for first class students, that is addition up to 10. Addition up to 10. Please turn to page number 33 in your Max textbook. Page number 33. Unit 3, that is addition up to 10. So first of all, what is addition? Addition. See, addition means putting things together. Putting things together. Putting two or more numbers together and adding together. Adding everything. Counting everything. That is addition. I'll show you one example. Now this is one marker and this is one duster. So we will put these two things together and count. Count together. Count everything. Now 1 and 2. 1 plus 1. 2. And the result is 2. This is addition. Putting things together or putting two or more numbers together and counting together is addition. And plus is the symbol of addition. Plus is the symbol of addition. Plus is must. While doing addition, plus is must. You have to write plus while doing addition. In your previous class, you have learnt like, if there is a number 3, you will draw 3 lines. And then if there is number 2, you will draw 2 lines and count everything. Now in first class, you should not do like that, children. You should do mind calculation. Mind calculation. So I'm going to show you how to do it. Now 3 plus 2. This is addition. Plus means addition. You have to do addition. 3 plus 2. Now, which is the first number? Which is the first number they gave you to do addition? 3. 3 means you have to keep number 3 in your mind. Keep number 3 in your mind. And next number, which is the second number they gave you? 2. So, 3 in the mind. 3 in the mind. Take 2 fingers. Which is the second number? 2. So, take 2 fingers. First number you have to keep it in mind. And second number, take with your fingers. 3 in the mind, take 2 fingers, 3 after, 3 after, the number which you have kept in your mind, okay. So the first number is 3, 3 you have kept in your mind, so 3 after, after numbers, you all know after numbers. What is the after number for 3? 3, after number, next number, 4. So 3 in the mind, 3 in the mind, take 2 fingers, 3 after, the number which you have kept in your mind. 3 after, 4, 5. What is the answer? 5. Okay? So now, this number is called as addend. The number which we are adding is called addend. This is one addend and this is one addend. The numbers which we are adding are called as addend. And next, the result which we have got, the answer which we have got after doing addition is called as sum or total. We can call it as sum or total, both. If I ask like sum also, you have to write the answer for addition. If I ask you write total also, you have to do addition. Okay, and children, while doing addition, exactly below 3 only you have to write 2. Like this you should not write. 3 here and 2 here, like that you have to not, you should not write, okay? So below the 3 only exactly you have write, you should write 2. And plus is must. While doing addition, don't forget to add plus, okay? Write plus. So 3 plus 2. And after writing like this, then you have to draw a line starting from plus. Starting from plus, okay? So then below 3 and 2 only you have to write the answer. After writing answer, after writing result, you have to draw one more line. Okay, start drawing line from plus so that you may not get confused. And see here, you can see 3, 2, 5 are in same line. Understood? So you have to write like this. And the numbers which we are adding are called addends, and the result which we get after doing addition is called as sum or total. Plus is the symbol of addition and definitely you have to write plus while doing addition. Don't forget that. Please open page number 33 in your Max textbook. They have given some picture also. Now let us do addition. Let's recall. Addition is putting things together. Look at the picture below and fill in the blank boxes. They have given you picture and based on this picture only they have asked you some questions. So you should look at this picture and then answer these questions. So first question is number of dog. In page number 33, first question is number of dog. You can see in this picture how many dogs are there? Here it is, only one. So write one in this box. Next, number of cats. Where are cats in this picture? Cats, here they are. How many cats are there? One, two. You have to write two cats. Next, total number of animals. Total means you have to do addition. As I told you, the result which we get after doing addition is called as sum or total. So then now they are asking you write the total. Total means you have to do addition. Total number of animals. Total number of animals. Animals means dog is an animal and cats are also animal. So you have to count everything together. Number of animals. So how many animals are there now? One dog and two cats. What is the number? First number is 1. So keep 1 in your mind. Keep 1 in your mind plus addition. Total means you have to do addition. 2 cats. 1 dog, 2 cats. 1 in the mind. Next number, take 2 fingers. 1 in the mind. Take 2 fingers. 1 after. First number after. 1 after, 2, 3. Sum or total is 3. So write 3 in this box. Total number of animals is equal to 3. In the same way you have to do next one children. Number of girls. In this picture see how many girls are there and write. Next, number of boys. In this picture see how many boys are there and write. Next, total number of children. Total number of children means total boys and girls. You have to count together how many boys are there, how many girls are there. Count together, do addition and then write in this box. Number of girls, number of boys, total number of children. So you have to count together and write in that box. Turn to next page, that is page number 34. Rima's necklace gets broken. She strings the separated beads and adds a few more beads to it. Help her by drawing one bead at each stage. Then count and fill in the boxes. Here this girl's name is Rima and her necklace has broken. So she is trying to string that necklace again. A necklace ni malli correct ga cheyadaniki try chestundi. So help her by adding beads. Okay. Now they gave you boxes. Fill in the boxes. Now we have to see. So first, in this picture, how many beads are there? Count. Count here how many beads are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 beads. And one more. And one more. How many? 1. So draw one bead here. They told only 1. And 4 beads and one more. 1 means you have to draw one bead. 4 and one more is. Now count 4 beads plus one more. 4 in the mind, take 1 finger, 4 after, 5. So write 5. Okay. Next, count how many beads are there in this picture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 beads and 1 more. How many? 1. So draw 1 bead here. Draw 1 bead. 5 plus 1. How much? 5 in the mind. 5 in the mind. Take 1 finger, 5 after, 6. Write 6 in this box. In the same way, next one also you try to write children. Count the beads. Ikkada enno nenu count cheyandi. And 1 you have to draw here and count together. Okay, count together and write in this boxes. Same way. These 3 also same way. Next, there were 4 beads in the broken necklace. You can see in this picture how many beads are there. Count 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 beads in the necklace. Rima added. How many beads she is adding? 1.
There were 4 beads and she is adding 1 bead. So then there were dash beads. So how many beads total count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, 5 in this box. Next, adding 1. You can see in this picture. How many trees are there? Count 1, 2, 3. 3 trees plus. How many trees? 1 tree is equal to. How many you count here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 trees. 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. When we add 1 to a number, the answer is the number just after. When we add 1 to a number, the result will be the next number. I added 1 to a number. The result will be 3 in the mind. Take one finger, 3 after 4. So, the result is next number. You can see 3 after number 4. The result will be 4. Understood? When we add 1 to a number, the result will be the next number to this number. Next, 6 plus 1. 6 in the mind, take one finger, 6 after 7. So, when we add 1 to a number, the result will be the next number, just after number, that is 7. Okay, 8 plus 1. When we add 1 to a number, the result, the total will be after number. 8 plus 1, 8 in a mind, take one finger, 8 after 9. So, the result will be the next number. Okay, understood? So, in page number 35, they have given you exercise. Count and fill in the boxes. One has been done for you. A. There is one boat in this picture and one more. One boat and one more is 2. How many? 1, 2 is 2. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 1 in the mind, take one finger, 1 after 2. B. How many butterflies are there? Count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 butterflies. 7 butterflies and one more butterfly. 1. 7 plus 1. How much? 8. 7 plus 1. 7 in the mind. Take one finger, 7 after 8. So, when we add 1 to a number, the result will be the next number, after number. Okay, 7 plus 1, 8. C. 1, 2, 3 pumpkins. How many pumpkins? 3. And one more pumpkin. 3 and one more. 4. 3 plus 1, 4. You have to write 4. 3 plus 1 is equal to 3 in the mind. Take one finger, 3 after 4. In the same way, you count the pencils, you count the clips and rabbits and leaves. You have to count and add one more. Do addition of one more and write in this boxes, children. Next, adding 0. See, you can see raspberries. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 raspberries plus 0 is equal to 5 raspberries. Why 5 plus 0 is equal to 5? Because 0 doesn't have any value. There is no value for 0. 0 means nothing. There is no value for 0. So 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. When we add 0 to a number, the answer is the number itself. When we add 0 to any number, the answer will be the number itself. Okay, see, I'm gonna show you one example. 6 plus 0. 6 plus 0. So 0 don't have any value. 0 doesn't have any value. So that
6 plus 0 will be the same number. If we add any number to 0, the result, the total will be the same number, 6.
6 plus 0. 0 means nothing. We will not add any number. So, the result will be 6 only.
Next, 5 plus 0. 0 doesn't have any value. So that when we add any number to 0, the result will be the same number, 5. Understood? 1 plus 0, 1. 2 plus 0, 2. 3 plus 0, 3. When we add any number to 0, the result will be the number itself. Understood?
In page number 35, they have given you one exercise, children. Fill in the boxes. One has been done for you. 6 plus 0, 6 only.
6 plus 0, 6. When we add 0 to any number, the result will be the number itself. 6 plus 0 is 6.
Next, B. 5 plus 0, 5.
5 plus 0. When we add 0 to any number, the result will be the number itself, means same number, 5 only.
Okay. Next, C and D, you only try to do it, children. Go to page number 36. Addition on the number strip. Addition on the number strip. Now you have to do addition looking at this number line. Okay.
So, okay. From, they gave you addition in page number 36. They gave you addition on number line, that is number strip on number line. You have to do addition. So the question will be like 4 plus 3. Mind calculation means 4 in the mind, take 3 fingers, 4 after, 5, 6, 7, you can write. But you have to do now addition on number line. You have to read the question properly, and according to the question only you have to do the answer. Okay, so now you have to do addition on number line. This is your number line, 0 to 10 numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are numbers. Okay, this is a number line. And now you have to do 4 plus 3, which is the first number, 4. Start from 4. And next, plus 3. What is the number they are asking you to do addition? 3. 4 plus 3. So, first number, start from first number, that is 4. And 3. 3 steps forward. You have to go forward. Start from 4 and 3 steps forward. 1, 2, 3. So, where you have stopped, which number you have got after moving 3 steps forward? 7. So, the total is 7. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Okay. Now, one more question. They will give you one more question like, so 3 plus 5. Which is the first number? 3. You have to start from 3. Again, how many steps you have to go forward? 5 steps. So you have to start from first number and go 5 steps forward. Which is the second number? You have to go that many steps forward. Second number edaithe untundo, anni steps munduki vellali. First number you have to start, and second number you have to go that many steps forward. Munduku vellali. Start from 3. The first number is 3. So start from 3 and go 5 steps forward. 1 numbers daggirki vellali nana correctly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So which number you have got answer? 8. So the total of 3 plus 5 is 8. Okay, children, understood? First number you have to start, and second number you have to go that many steps forward. First number nunchi start chesi, second number edaithe untundo anni steps forward ki vellali. So that is the addition on number line. In page number 36 they gave you, see children, 5 plus 2. So first number is 5 and go 2 steps forward. Start from 5. 1, 2. 2 steps you have to jump, you have to move forward. That is answer is 7. Next, they gave you exercise also. See, they gave you first one example. 3 plus 4. First number 3. You have to start from 3. And next, plus 4. 4 steps you have to go forward. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What is the result? 7. In the same way, 4 plus 3. From 4 you have to start and go 3 steps forward. From 4 you start. 1, 2, 3. What is the answer? 7. Next, 3 plus 5. Start from 3 and go 5 steps forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is the answer? 8. In the same way, you do the D and E problems. Okay, children? Next, in page number 37, they have given you number bonds. Observe the patterns and fill in the number bonds. Okay, so they are asking you to observe the patterns and fill in the boxes. Fill in the number bonds. Number bonds of 1. How many blue smileys are there? 1 blue smiley. So 1 plus 0. 0 means there is no green smiley. Okay, there is no green smiley ledu kada. Only 1 blue smiley is there. So 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. Any number, when it is added to 0, the result will be the number itself. Next, how many blue smileys are there? Is there any blue smiley? No. So, 0 plus how many green smileys are there? 1. So, 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. When any number added with 0, the result will be the number itself. Next, number bonds of 2. Number bonds of 2. So, how many blue smileys are there? 1, 2. 2 plus 0. Is there any green smiley? No. So, 0. 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. How many blue smileys are there? 1. Plus, how many green smileys are there? 1. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. 1 in the mind. Take one finger. 1 after 2. Next, how many blue smileys are there? No blue smileys. So, 0 plus how many green smileys are there? 2. 0 plus 2. When any number is added to 0, the result will be the number itself. 2. 0 plus 2, 2. Next, number bonds of 3. How many green smileys are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 plus, is there any blue smiley? Blue smiley is unnaya? No. 0. 3 plus 0 is equal to 3. Next, how many green smileys are there? 1, 2. Plus, how many blue smileys? 1. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. Next, how many green smileys are there? 1. 1 plus, how many blue smileys? 2. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. Next, how many green smileys are there? No. So, 0 plus how many blue smileys? 3. 0 plus 3 is equal to 3. In the same way, see how many blue smileys are there and write. Plus how many green smileys are there and write. Do the addition and write the number bonds of 4. And also number bond of 5. See how many green smileys, how many blue smileys are there. And write here, after writing, do the addition and write the number bonds. Okay, children, number bonds of 4 and 5, you have to try. Go to next page. That is page number 38. They have given you vertical addition. Okay. Vertical means like this. So, you have to do addition. 1. Which is the first number they gave you? 1. So draw one line. Draw one line. And next, which is the second number? Plus 5. Draw 5 lines. Now do the addition. Count total number. How many lines are there? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Write 6. They have given. We'll do next one. B. 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3. So, you have to do addition vertically. Now, which is the first number? 2. Draw 2 lines. 1, 2. Next, which is the second number? 3. 1, 2,
3. Draw 3 lines. You have to see the number and draw the lines. Now count everything. How many lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. You have done this in your previous class, right? So it is very easy, children. You see the number and draw the lines. Count everything together and write the total.
In the same way, you have to do next one also. See, they gave you numbers 4 plus 3. You have to draw 4 lines and next 3 lines. Count everything and write the result, answer. Next also, C, D, E, F. You only try to do it, children. Go to next page. Page number 39. Horizontal addition. Okay? They gave you horizontal addition in page number 39. Horizontal means like this. Okay? So, they gave you first one. Add horizontally by drawing sticks. One has been done for you. You have to draw sticks horizontally and do the addition. 2. Which is the first number? 2. Draw sticks. 1, 2. Plus 7. Draw 7 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now count total together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The total is 9.
Next one. B. 3 plus 4. Horizontal means like this you have to add. Okay. Now which is the number they gave you? 3. Draw 3 sticks. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Next plus. Which is the next number? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now count everything together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total is 7. Okay, children? Yes, like this you have to do horizontal addition.
Next one also, C and D also. See the number, draw the sticks and then count everything together. Next, addition using number trend. As we learned addition on number line, right? Number line paina addition cheyatam chusam kada nana, in the same way. This is also in the same way. Addition using number train. They gave you numbers on the train. So you have to do addition by seeing this. First one, use the number train to add the following. A, 3 plus 2. Which is the first number? 3. How many steps you have to go forward? 2 steps. Start from 3, go 2 steps forward. 1, 2. Which is the number? 5. So write 5. Okay? Next one we'll see.
So addition using number trend. B, 4 plus 1. Which is the first number? 4. Start from 4. And next, which is the second number? 1. So you have to go 1 step forward. Start from 4, go 1 step forward. That is 5. Next one. C. 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2. This is C. So which is the first number? 5. You have to start from the first number. 5. Again. How many steps you have to move forward? 2. Second number. Which will be the second number? And that many steps you should go front. First number nunchi start cheyali, second number edaithe untundo anni steps munduki vellali. So start from 5. And next, which is the second number? 2. So you have to go 2 steps forward. Start from 5, 1, 2. So what is the total? 7. You have to write in this box. This is C. Okay, in the same way you have to do
D, E, F, G, H. First number, from first number you have to start. Start from the first number and then second number you have to go that many steps forward. First number nunchi start chesi, second number in edaithe untundo anni steps munduku vellali. Then at where you will stop, which number you will get at the end, that will be your answer. Okay, children? So this is the addition. This is how to do addition using number trend. Now go to next page, page number 40. Order in addition. Order in addition in page number 40. Now look at the picture, children. Here there are 2 rockets. 2. Here there are 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. here 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Even if we change the order of numbers, the result won't change.